I bought more bubble mailers because they ran out last week and I'm a little bit late in sending out some orders. So now I can send those orders out. I finally finished journaling my Taiwan trip. I've been feeling guilty that I took so long to finish it since the trip was all the way back in September. Because it's something that I show on Patreon, I want to make every page in the journal really nice and filled with lots of different illustrations. But I took 21 pages to document this 5 days trip, and I thought it was kind of unrealistic for me to expect myself to fully illustrate those pages. But honestly, I really enjoy photography and I take lots of photos when I go on trips. So this time I decided to really try and explore ways to fit these photos into my journal. And I'm really happy with how the pages turned out in the end. I feel like the illustrations and the photos bring out different memories of the trip, and I can look back on these pages and remember the good times that I had on this trip.
I'm also putting my phone on this side.
What's cute?
It looks tiny.
Bye. ステーキガーリックピラフ。
ステーキガーリックピラフ。はい。
大盛りの。
大盛りナポリタン。はい。ナポリタンお好み。
So I'm going to be doing a lot of packing today. I printed out my address labels. This one is shop orders, happy mail special. I guess I'll start with shop orders because that's the most complicated ones. It's 4 p.m. now and I'm going to the post office. I only managed to pack most of my shop orders, but I couldn't get to Happy Mail and Happy Mail Special. So I'm gonna go to the post office and then also I need to do some grocery shopping. And then I guess I'll come home and pack some more. Thank you. Now it's 4 p.m. and I'm heading to the post office. I couldn't get to Happy Mail special today. Kind of halfway doing it. I don't know why I'm so slow. This is the third day I've been packing and I didn't want to pack again tomorrow, but I don't know, maybe I can finish packing Happy Mail special tonight so that I can send it out tomorrow.
Yeah, the quality is not super nice.